Today I will show you how to do backward counting using the Ganit Mala. If I have taught my children numbers only up to 20 or 30, I can backward count from that number. So today let's look at numbers 1 to 20. So if I have taught till 20, I will move the beads and place the butterfly here. Now we will backward count only from here. Move all the beads to the left. And remember to start counting the position on the mala after the bead. So place your finger here and say 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Always remember the key to backward counting is counting the position on the mala after the last beat. So if you start from 0 to 20 and you're backward counting from 20, you will start after the 20th beat.